Tucker, rink wide. Sundin has it. Sundin drives a shot. It's the save. There's a rebound there. Oh, Esch has run in too hard. And play continues.
That was Ty Domi pushing the defenseman right into Robert Esch. That's just good hustle and hard work for Ty Domi. Ty Domi wants it bad.
Boy, Robert Esch bounced right back up. And now the Flyers played off the boards all the way down the ice. Tucker and Brashear having some words. Tucker trying to get Brashear to do something. We have an icing call.
Ty Domi's usually in the midst of things. And as he goes to the net, Southwest Airlines goaltend shows you the damage that he caused to Robert Esch. It was Domi pushing Janssen into Esch off this shot by Matt Sundin. It takes a little extra fire and verve, and that's what Toronto's looking for right now, and that's a good guy to go to right there.
Faceoff control by the Leafs. Pelash with a goal! Score!
May have been deflected on the way in. Now there's life at Air Canada Center.
You wondered if it was ever going to happen, but it finally did. I don't know if this hit something or not. All I know is Carl Pelash just wired this shot. What a terrific slap shot from the point with traffic in front. Toronto's done a pretty decent job of that throughout this game. Get traffic in front of Robert Esch. Pelash has time, and that thing is just
wow.
A rocket. I don't think it hit anybody.
No.
He just blew it right by Robert Esch. We should get a better look at it here. A lot of crossing patterns in front of Robert Esch, and I think probably for the biggest problem he had there was trying to find the origin of the shot through all those arms and legs.
First of the playoffs, first career playoff goal for Carl Pelash. Remember, he's in the lineup because of the injury to Ken Klee. He was victimized on the very first goal of this game on the ice when Somich scored, but he helps get his Toronto Maple Leaf team back into it.
He left his feet and took a desperation dive on that Somich goal. If he just stayed on his feet, he would have had a